القديم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Respected brothers and sisters and chief guests, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today my topic is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam arrival in Medina. At the end of the long journey from Makkah, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Abu Bakr Siddiq reached Kaaba, a small village outside Medina. The people of Medina received them joyfully. The children greeted Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam with a beautiful song. The full moon has risen upon us from the valley of Ada. Gratitude is due from us for as long as Allah is invoked. Little children ran off to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and asked them whether they loved him. They replied gladly, "Yes, of course." Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam smiled and said that he loved them too. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam stayed in Kaaba for a few days and built a masjid there. It was the first masjid in Islam. Then he went to Medina and stayed in the house of Abu Ayyub al-Ansari. A piece of land was bought and a masjid was built there. It is called Al Masjid An-Nabawi. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam became the leader of Medina. Peace and security were achieved in Medina. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam made a bond of brotherhood between the Muhajirs and the Ansar. Every Ansari took a Muhajir as a brother, giving him shelter and security. An agreement was made with the Jews and neighboring tribes for peace and friendly relations. At last, I pray to Allah to give us straight to Ameen. Waakhir du'ana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Jazakallahu khairan.